let me next.
Enemies behind you!
As long as you remember we can't get home this way, we'll need to take the train down. So this Draupnir spear, you're prepared to use it?
To protect Atreus. I am no one's champion but his, nor no one's god. That may be my form. It is not my nature. Do you understand?
I guess a difference of opinion is hardly the most I'm setting aside for this alliance. As long as the plan is to kill Heimdall, the rest matters little.
There's also the bit of news that Odin has some inkling of what we're up to.
I thought I heard ravens. Damn it. What did he say?
Lies, threats, and more lies. What did you expect?
You think he lies that Atreus is in Asgard?
No. On that, I'm afraid I believe him.
Then the rest matters little.
I saw a gateway near here, overlooking the bay. We can get to it with your spear, I think. This way.
Another Berserker gravestone. You know what to do, brother. After the field of Kala!
For the king! Fall before me!
Nasty hit! You are right, brother!
I won't suffer! Fall before me!
After the field of Kallus.
For the king!
Nasty hit! You all right, brother?
Triple false god! Fall before me!
Ready yourself, worm!
Even now, none can defend me.
Big guy.
Speak.
Need you to get something for me. A hammer.
A weapon?
No. A forge hammer. Little thing. Symbol of the old resistance. Guild solidarity, all that. Or it used to be anyway, till the Aesir buried it under that big, gaudy dwarf statue in the bay. Might do the dwarves some good to see it again.
You're not worried that might draw the Einherjar's Yar's attention?
The old father nearly slit my throat just to get to you. I might be past giving a shit what he thinks. Just find me at the bar when you've got it.
You'll certainly be able to reach new areas in the bay with that spear.
Aye. Might be worth looking for Durlan's hammer while we're at it. Your choice, of course. Brother, about the oracles of your lands, would you say they manipulated events? Did they have an agenda?
I do not doubt they held their own interests first, but in my experience, they could be easily fooled by their own prophecies.
Would that be a specific experience, brother?
But we will speak of this later.
Memory serves, we're heading in the right direction to find that large dwarven statue. Durlan's hammer couldn't be far behind.
That dragon looks remarkably lifelike for a sculpture.
Not the first time someone's told me that, I suppose.
Is someone there? Please, I need help.
What do you want?
Well, to put it simply, treasure. The cache just over there, to be precise. My son and I, we came to these isles to uncover its riches. I feared it was too dangerous, so I came along and was, well, seemingly proven right.
Is that why you haven't moved on?
My son, I suspect he went in search of the second half of the treasure. Please find him and tell me his fate. If you require a reward, you may help yourself to the treasure. It doesn't matter to me anymore.
We were sailors once.
Left Midgard to seek our fortunes elsewhere. We were so close to succeeding. My boy, I'm so sorry. Please find my son.
Remains are old. His son is surely gone by now.
It costs us little to make sure.
Really? A runic slate. It's incomplete. But you could use your chisel to finish it.
One piece after all this time. Unlike Durlan's resistance, I suppose.
We will take this to him.
Hmm. one, brother!
Nothing good can come of this noise! Between the creatures and all the debris, no one could have made it out of here alive.
Thank you.
Switching arrows! Rip, coming at you!
say, brother?
Huh.
The Alpha!
Ugh!